three subs in a bid to rescue the game. So when Rudy Austin crumpled to the turf straight after the break, United had big problems. A freak injury had seen the midfielder suffer a double fracture, leaving Leeds two men light for the rest of the game and offering easy pickings for Watford.